Yeah, I heard about that last week.
No, trust me, this is the good one.
Not like I got a choice, go ahead.
Okay, so listen to this one. They have the Gorbachev, Ronnie Reagan, and Tito in the airplane. And,
Tito, what the fuck is the Jackson 5 doing on a plane with Reagan and Gorbachev?
No, man, Tito, the president from Yugoslavia. Are you gonna let me finish this funny or what? Okay. So Gorbachev, Ronnie Reagan, and Tito, okay, they in the airplane. So they fly for a little bit, and then Gorbachev, he stick his hand out the window. He says to the two guys, "Oh man, now we flying over Russia." And they look at him, and they say, "How you know?" He goes, "Because my hands, it just feel the top of the Kremlin." They're like, "Oh man, that's something. So they're flying the plane a little bit more, and then Ronnie Reagan, he stick his hand out the window. And then he goes, "Ah, now we fly above USA, baby." And they say to him, "How you know you fly over USA?" He goes, "Because my hand, it touched the top of Empire State Building." Like, "Oh, wow, man, wow." So then they fly a little bit more, and Tito, he stick his hand out the window. He goes, "Ah, now we fly over Yugoslavia." And they looking at him, they say, "How you know you fly over Yugoslavia?" He goes, "They took my watch."
Well, I only got one question for you. Why the fuck would they go to Yugoslavia?
Ah, forget about it. You don't know what's funny.